antigen test,
and it was it was fun. Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So today we are going to Bhandardhara. I've got Ralston with me and we have stopped at McDonald's. So that's Ralston over there. Ralston, say hi to the guys.
What's up?
So Ralston has just finished having his cold coffee. Even I had a cold coffee, that's it. And so guys, see you on the road. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like and do comment. So stay tuned guys.
And that is Igat Puri guys. We are going to slam up Igat Puri Kata the last time. There is an accident over here. Gravels on the road, there are a lot of chances of you slipping and falling.
Okay people, so right now we are on Kasara Ghat. There is traffic and the view is amazing. There is a lot of cloud cover that's there right now, and I'll show you guys the view this side. So there's a village down there, but you can't see anything right now. I'll just zoom the camera there. This is what it looks like guys, it's amazing. Okay, so if you guys are enjoying what you all are seeing, please don't forget to, you know, hit the like button, give this video as many likes as you can. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please go ahead and do so, and also do comment, as your comments are definitely helping me in making more videos. So see you guys on the road and enjoy the view.
Again guys, as you can see how foggy the road is, you can't see anything right ahead, and right now I'm going at like 50 km/h. Straight up, things are barely visible. I can only see Ralston in the front, that's it, and it has started raining as well.
Alright people, so right now we have just taken a stop because Rally spotted a nice place, location, so he wanted to take out some pictures. So we have stopped there. So this is the road where I am right now. This is a road that leads towards Bhandardhara. Now we did go off track because of the navigation skills from Google Madam. So we were off track, but by the grace of God, we're back on the right track. And right now the sun is right on my head, and when you're riding it's nice and pleasant, but when you stop and if you're in the sun like this, you feel really hot. So we are planning to move out from here very soon and you know, reach Bhandardhara, and see you when we get there. Alright people, so right now we were heading towards Bhandara and here there is a small test center. So when you are going here, you are they are going to test you to make sure that you are not positive. So Ralston has just finished his. Yeah, he's just finished his. Now I'm going for mine. So stay tuned, guys.
Antigen test.
And it was it was fun.
And you take it in the mouth also now.
I'll give you mine in the mouth. So I'm just waiting for my report now. So it's getting tested there. Negative. Okay.
All right, so we both are negative. Negative. Yeah, so we can head to Bhandara. And
right, people. So finally, we have made it to Bhandara, and there is a lot of wind blowing right now. So I really don't know how clear my voice would be captured in the camera. But yes, you know, if y'all have liked what y'all have seen so far, don't forget to hit the like button. Give this video as many likes as you can. Not subscribed, subscribe to the channel and do comment. Your comments are definitely helping me. And I'll show you guys a view of the place. Today being a weekday, you know, there is crowd over here. And there you go. You can see those people, you know, going in the boat. They are going for a boat ride. And there are five boats. There are around five boats inside over there behind me. Yeah, there you go. Those are the boats. Okay people, so this was Bhandara for you guys. And what you can see behind me right now are the floodgates that you know, they open it when the water level goes too high and they need to release some water. So this is from where the water is released. These are the floodgates. These are the two floodgates that are there, and it's released. And on this side is where the water flows, and it is amazing right now. But when the water is there, it would look even more crazy at that point of time. So if you guys have liked what you all have seen so far, please go ahead and hit the like button. If you have not subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Do comment, because your comments are definitely helping in making the videos even more better. Stay tuned for the next video that's going to be from Bhandara to Bhavli Dam. And like always guys, stay in, ride safe, and do keep in mind there is someone waiting for you guys at home. See ya in part 2.